and Shame. This reminds me of Low Down Dirty Shame. Remember that movie, Low Down Dirty Shame? That was my movie, yo. Like the Wayans brothers. I miss having people like that. That's why I figured we talk about back in the days, so now I'm thinking about back in the days, things that was in our era, like the mixtapes. I remember DJ Clue, like, niggas, you see how people fight over sneakers and everything?
Yes,
niggas
yes.
would fight over mixtapes.
Oh, the Clue tapes?
What? Yeah, if we
still,
had technology.
Still about your house?
Yo!
Bar will never give it back.
Out your crib. It was straight, like, you be hanging out. And I mean, y'all be cool later, but you know he got your tape.
Yeah.
How you know about that track?
It's the last person in my room,
you,
son.
You know what I'm saying? Like, how you know about that special track?
Yes, yes.
And you know that special verse? Only one person knows that verse. That was on that Clue tape on, yep, you know, 96. Yep. You know what I'm saying? They were like, and the thing with the mixtapes, you know how they would decorate the covers like comic books?
Exactly.
Oh, yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Certain yeah. artists did a lot of things,
That's
man.
What we're going to start doing. Every month, I'm going to do like a comic book type of, like, have you seen the theme, the cover of the Blunt Sessions, the Puerto Rico Relief?
I haven't seen that.
We're going to shoot you the cover.
Okay,
because I like comic books. Right, I'm like, right, you know what? Let's make a comic book like Blunt Sessions, your flyers. We're going to save the world. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to do that every month, like the mixtapes. We're going to drop a mixtape cover, and then we're going to diss like a rival podcast or something.
Yo, you must have really liked Master P then, because he had a whole lot of them ugly album covers.
Man, he had them cheap ones too.
Yeah, every one of them people, every one of his arts is like a superhero.
Yo,
you gonna be rocking tomorrow at ODS?
Yes. I'm gonna be hosting.
Whoa.
My boys coming into town, Smith and Wetson.
Yo.
Napoleon the Legend. Gondolin.
Recognize.
We got Hostile. He's walking away right now. But DJ Sky.
Nice.
A whole lineup of dope. We got Star from Atlanta.
Yeah.
And, yeah, man, we're just going to have fun tomorrow.
That's going to be big.
We got to get some interviews.
Yes.
Yeah, it's going
to
be
amazing. Come on, bring us over to our ODS, man.
I'm going
to
have you on my cast.
Yeah, say no more.
Yes.
I'm down to do that. Y'all down to do that?
All day.
That'll be dope.
We already planned it. So it's like it's in the universe already. And the thing about it is, like, we got tired of people saying that this city don't do this city don't do that. So what better way than to have proof? You know what I'm saying? Like, we do it, but it's like we never have the proof of how busy it gets, how much support we got.
Right, you know what I'm saying?
How much love and dedication that happens right here in this city. So it's like, what better way to do it than to have something that they can always copy-paste, post it on, the world know, look, listen for yourself. We here. You know what I'm saying?
Still here.
We've been here, but now,
been here.
With the power of technology, and the people coming together, it's just like, you know, with the food drop off, like, I don't got a plane, but we just happen to find somebody who do.
That's what's up.
You know, so it's like, it works out always, and there's other people doing what they can to help people, and look, hip-hop is helping.
That's what's up.
So, you know, they don't have this on the news. This, you ain't gonna find this on Bay News 9, but you're finding some blessings. You're finding this right here. Right for the people.
Yes.
And shout out to people that got food. Yo, Serge, where you got that food at? Did you get to eat yet?
That's it. I'm going to eat after I DJ. I'm going to save it for last.
That's how you do it. That's
you don't want to get sluggish.
Yes, for real, I hear you.
I'll be up there with the items like,
dog.
I'll let the whole record play.
Yo, you better than me. I'll be farting right there. Real talk. Oh, yeah. I said it.
I got to get back to the Park Jam series.
Let's do it.
Thank you. Thank you, fellas, for having me.
All right,
and I'll see you at ODS
tomorrow. Round of applause,
DJ Serge.
That's my man.
That's
we got to get you in studio next
History's
time.
History's in the building. Yo, that's dope.
Yeah.
People showing up. People showing love. Oh!
I see DJ Knuckles down there.
It's a beautiful day. We got people all over the place.
How you doing, K-Swiss?
We're doing good.
I couldn't hear anything.
I know, right? Oh, he don't got headphones.
Hey, jump over here.
Yeah, I'm going to get on that side.
Or just take the headphones from there.
Yeah.
K-Swiss in the building. We're going to go ahead and close out this live real quick. Y'all get down here.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You can actually hear.
Hill Avenue. We're going to be here until 6 p.m. Bring some food, bring some water. We're going to be here till 6 and then after party at Ohio Entertainment Studios until 8 p.m. And then we heading on over to New World Brewery for the last hurrah of the New World Brewery.
Yeah.
So y'all stick with us. We're going to be right back. It's Blood Sessions, baby.
That's right. Yeah, I love that. We got some people having a good time out here. Swiss, how you doing, bro?
I'm good now. I can actually hear people.
I know, right?
You know what I'm
going to get my headset later.
I mean, I was listening to DJ Bazarro, you know what I'm saying?
But I can't hear that.
No, I can pick out things, but I was trying to lip read.
I try to talk loud to you.
I can hear Gino fine. I heard pretty much everything he was saying, and then I would hear him, and I was like, all right, well, let me try and figure out something.
What's good? That's what it is.
So, yeah.
Yo,
so
we got everybody in the building. But, man.
So, yeah. So, 8 o'clock is prime time has been exempted.
Yeah, there's no prime. This is prime time.
Okay. Awesome. I didn't know.
I think we'll do this till 6, and then from 6 to 8, we'll do a little after party at the studio.
Oh, okay.
And then we're probably going to do New World is closing. New World Brewery in Ybor. It's like one of the oldest bars in Ybor. It closes, so I'm going to check that out. There's a lot of people that are going to be out there tonight.
Well, good, man. That's your thing. So shout out to everybody who's going to be out there doing that thing. You know what I'm saying?
At
that's
the brewery.
Cool. Yeah, you know.
But tomorrow's going to be major. Smith & Wesson.
Go out there and get
I want to do that interview, and I think that would be dope.
So I was Nas. Anybody see him?
Nah, I didn't get to go.
Nah, man.
Nobody heard anything? I mean, jeez.
I heard it was great.
I saw the live videos. Yeah, I was watching the videos online. I thought that was dope. Nas was doing his thing. And I got to see him before. I got to see Nas a couple times, so I was just happy to be able to be a part of that. I thought that shit was dope.
I know Alpha's probably...
Yeah, you're
right. He's probably a little salty that he didn't get a chance to go. He's like, last time he went to see Nas, he touched my hand.
He touched my hand.
He touched me.
I know, yo. I don't blame him. I know how it is, man. Sometimes you get excited.
Hey, you meet your idols, bro. Yeah, you never know.
Because
you
know I know how saying? It is, man. It be major, man.
I think, you know, it's funny, though. I think we might be kind of jaded being from the North. I think we might be kind of jaded just being from the North. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
Because, like, a lot of times, I mean, you being from Brooklyn, how many times Brooklyn MCs are in Brooklyn? You know
exactly.
What I'm saying? And in Jersey, you know, guys are in Jersey. So, like, I've seen Redman numerous times in the streets.
So for the average person that hasn't, it's like, oh.
It's like, oh, my God.
It's like, yeah. You know, like.
I mean, I've seen them already. Yeah. I just saw them.
I mean, if I have an opportunity, if I got, like, free tickets.
Yeah.
Or if I'm, you know, performing, then I'm amped up. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, oh, wow. But it's like, after a while, you, especially when you're in the industry, you're kind of like, you're just happy that they're doing it still. And it's just like, it gives me hope. Like, man, if he's doing that at his age, then I know I can still be doing this.
You know what, man? I'm kind of glad rappers got old, though. You know what I'm saying? Because now they're doing a lot of venues I can get into. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, like, real talk.
I think probably about 3 years ago, I had, like, my best concert year. I mean, I think I saw Redman, I saw Wu-Tang, I saw LL Cool J, I saw all these cats. You know what I'm saying? That was my like year.
Yeah.
Like all these cats normally when they were in their prime, they were selling out huge arenas and tickets were like 100. Yeah. So now I go to a Rays game, all of a sudden I see LL Cool J. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, oh shit.
Like, where? I got to see LL. Where'd you see LL?
First off, let me say real quick, round of applause to Boom. He's coming through. He says he's got a couple of cases of water.
That's what
he said. He got about 7 bags of clothes.
Why y'all making Alfie walk around like that, man? Yo, he looks like he's about to fall over.
Seven bags of clothes.
Yeah.
That's dope.
I heard.
Shout out to Boom.
Yeah, shout out, man.
Round of applause. You get a D-back.
That's my man.
Yo, shout out to Alfie, too. Yo, Serenity got Alfie working out.
Yeah.
Look at him. He's like about to, like, looking like he's about to pass out.
He's like, nah, I think I'm going to go sit down and watch. He's looking for a bench.
One more time down that hill, he might.
Nah, he's good, yo. He's doing it for Puerto Rico.
Yeah, he's going down the hill. And when he comes up the hill, that's for Puerto Rico.
Yo,
going down the hill is easy. He come up that hill, bro, that's definitely for Puerto Rico. That's so wrong.
Yo, that's good work, though.
That's a great turnout.
Yeah,
hell yeah, man.
It's good dedication. Yo, we also got more people that I want to try to get on the mic.
Yeah,
about, you know, whatever. We got Kino Sabi, Tiffany Williams over there. We got a couple people. DJ Terra, he got off. Bazarro's about to be mixing right now. So it look like we could get DJ Terra. I see your boy Waze.
I got DJ Knuckles over there.
Where's Knuckles at? Where Knuckles
right
at?
Right there, on the side. He got the Wu-Tang shirt.
Oh, snap. Dang, Knuckles, dang, he shaved, no wonder.
Yeah, bro, you can't even tell it's him.
Dang. Shout out to Knuckles, that's what it is.
Yeah,
and
buddy.
I'm used to the shades. Yeah, this is good. Everybody showing love. Everybody having a good old time. People from all sorts of places.
And I like how you know you're at a park. Everybody's dressed down a little bit. Everybody's out here comfortable.
Right.
You know, women have kicked off their flip-flops and walking around barefoot.
For real. For real.
I mean, I don't know if that's just that might be a Spanish thing, though.
Yeah,
it
yeah.
might be.
Yo, how much you want to bet?
It's what it is.
DJ Bazarro is about to take off right now.
Yeah.
Yo, he's starting it up with that infinite.
Let's go ahead and let's let it ride for a little bit.
98 to infinity. We're gonna be out.
We're gonna be right back.
It's Blood Sessions, baby.
Yeah.
Oh,